Hello everyone! So today I'm going to show you a trick on cutting shapes out. The key is to fold your paper. For two shapes, fold your paper in half and then cut out your shapes. They can be organic shapes or geometric shapes. If you want to make four, fold your paper in half first and then turn it and fold it again the other way. Now, when you cut out your shape, you can cut out multiples of the exact same shape with just one cut. And there you have it, guys. See you later.